See, we are learning in this session is a liquids. See, last session we learned it is a solid, properties of solids. Today is a properties of liquids. What is the properties of liquids? In liquid, the particles are close together, but they are not as close as solid. See, we have to see the solid. See, it is a liquids. See, this is a liquid. Okay, in this liquid it is not closed as like a solid. Okay, not like a solid. Next, we have to see the particles are somewhat loose packed in liquids. Somewhat loose packed. See, it is a, their packing is a loose. See? Okay? Next, less strong interparticle force. We have to see their interparticle force is a very less. We can dip our hand and drill inside. See, it is a, their interparticles is a very loose or less force. And the particle liquid not fixed. Is there fixed in position? No. See, the particles have more kinetic energy than the particles of solid. See, if we heat this liquid, what will happen? The particles, in between the particles is a breakdown and it is a more kinetic energy is occurring. More kinetic energy is occurring. Means is a most active and break down the particles, the it is a evaporating. The particles have less, it is a have more kinetic energy. Next, the liquid does not have fixed shape. Is there any fixed shape liquid? No. If you pour the liquid in a bottle, see, a different bottle, it will be take the shape of that container. Shape of that container. And a liquid has a fixed volume. See, their volume is a fixed. The liquid cannot be compressed much. If compressing this liquid, see, is a compressing, the particles is a sliding in between the sliding. See, if a glass is there, if you pour the more water, what will happen? The water particles is a sliding. So it is a water particles is a sliding. Means here the liquid compressed, so it is a not compressed much, and the liquid comparatively high density. See, their density also is more there. See, compared to solid, it is a their density is a less. The liquid does not fill its container completely. See, if you take the water bottle, so it is a Kinley water bottle. See, it is a some bubbles is there. Means is a air bubbles is present. So it is a not filling the completely the vessel or bottle. A liquid generally flow easily. Liquid is a flowing from say higher to lower. See, at the slope they are flowing this liquid easily. See, next, to show that liquid do not fixed shape, but they have fixed volume. To show that liquid do not have fixed shape, but they have fixed volume. But they have fixed volume. See, they have a fixed volume. See, here we have to take the different types of containers. Different types of containers. We have to take, here is a beaker is there. See, this is a beaker. Okay? In this beaker, we are pouring the water. Pouring the water, this much. See, this is a totally water is there. Okay? See, this is a which beaker? See, this is a beaker and water. Beaker. See, in this water, we pour the water. Next, we have to take the another container. See, we have to take another container, this like small. Okay. See, here also it is a glass tumbler is there. We have to pour the water. See, this is a glass tumbler. See, glass tumbler. Next, we have to see the conical flask. Taking the conical flask. See, this like. So it will be take the their shape, their shape. So this is a conical flask. Next we have to take the round bottom flask. See in the round bottom flask also. क्या ले रहे हैं डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स के वेसल्स लिए हैं और सेम अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर लिए हैं इसमें से बीकर से वाटर ग्लास टम्बलर में डाले तो उसका एक उसका ही शेप है ये वाटर का जो शेप है ये कंटेनर का शेप है यहाँ से अपन कॉनिकल फ्लास्क में लिए यहाँ से राउंड बॉटम फ्लास्क में लिए सी अ लिक्विड टेक्स द शेप ऑफ इट्स कंटेनर इट डजंट हैव एनी शेप इट विल बी टेक द इट्स container okay see that's why to show that liquid do not have fixed shape but they have fixed volume volume is the same is there but their shape is a changing okay a liquid has no fixed shape it takes the shape of its container and liquid has fixed volume volume is a fixed there is no change in fixed volume here took the 250 ml of water. Here also 250 ml is there. Here also 250 ml. See, there is no changing. 250 ml. See, there is no change. But just changing the shape of container. Okay, next one is a gas properties of gases property of gases okay see properties of gases in gases the particles are much further and apart from one another as compared to solid liquid see we have to see the their particles is a far away see we have to see the this is a empty box see this like particles is there far away okay it's like particles is a far away is there next the space between the particles of gas is very large we have to see the space between the these two particles is a very large so it is a space between two particles is a very large next see the force of attraction between the particles of gas is a negligible Next, the particles move any directions. The particles is moving in the any directions. These gases. The maximum kinetic energy due to gas has most disorderly arranged. Gas particles is a more kinetic energy is there. See, mostly it is a arranged in disorder. Next, the gas does not have a fixed shape. Is there a shape? See, we have to take the, see, there is no specific shape to the gas. And the gas does not have a fixed volume also. See, is there fixed volume? No. The gas does not have a fixed volume. See, this like gases is there. And here in this, okay, gas is compressed easily. We can compress the these gases easily. A gas has a very low density. Their density is a very less. That's why we are moving here in our surrounding. Is a gases is there. Gases is there. See, their density is a very less compared to solid and liquid. Okay, their density is a very less. And see, it will be take a gas fill its container completely. Gas is filling the container completely. And gas flow easily. Gas is diffusing one end to another end. See, gases is diffusing. For example, in your school, in your class, someone student is spread the body. So it is spreading the their smell. Spreading the smell one corner to another corner. To show that gases, next we have to learn the activity. Activity. What said in this activity? To show that gas do not have a fixed shape and fixed value. To show that gas do not have fixed shape or fixed value. See, we have to take the two balloons here. One is a round balloon. See, one is a round balloon and another one is a, see, this like long shape. See, long shape balloon is there. Okay. See, these two balloons is there. See, one is a round balloon. See, a round balloon. And another one is a long balloon. Long balloon. See, if you fill the its gas inside, the gas has no fixed shape. It takes the shape of its container. See, it will be take the shape of the container. Okay? See, what will happen? If you fill the gas, it is exert a pressure towards the wall. See, gas is exert the pressure towards the wall. It want to escape from their vessel. See, this is also. Okay? See, what will happen? Sometimes, balloon will be burst. What will happen if I exerting the more pressure? The layer is a balloon layer is a become a thin and it will be burst. It will be burst. See, always exerting the pressures. A gas take the shape of its container. See, have you understood? See, these are two balloons. See, it is a, they don't have a fixed shape and fixed volume. It will be take the container of the shape. And Always the gas is exerting the pressures. Exerting the pressure on the wall. On the wall. See, this is about the activity of gas. Or properties of gases.